we expected to see the Motorola Edge Plus debut at Mobile World Congress 2020. However, since that event was cancelled, Motorola hasn't revealed when we will actually see the first flagship phone from the company in years. Luckily, frequent leaker at Unleaks and Price Bubba have teamed up to deliver us CAD-based renders of what the Motorola Edge Plus will probably look like. The renders show off a design that is undoubtedly a flagship while also showcasing a few things that will make the Edge Plus unique. A handful of the renders are below. The YouTube clip at the top of this article will also give you a 360-degree view of the Motorola Edge Plus. The first thing we noticed when we checked out these renders is just how small the selfie camera display cutout is. We can't be for certain because these are just renders, but our gut reaction is that this is the smallest display cutout we've ever seen on any smartphone. Elsewhere, we noticed that the curved edges of the display extend really far.
Hey guys, so after 2 freaking years, Motorola is finally launching a flagship smartphone, and it's not something you have already seen. They're dishing the old design. This one is something new. Yes, I think they're ready to compete against the Samsung Galaxy S20 and the OnePlus 8 Pro. So this right here is a live look to the Moto Edge Plus, aka Moto One 2020, the flagship from iconic brand Motorola. This device is having around 80% waterfall screen, which means it's more curved than the OnePlus 8 Pro and the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. It's not as curved as the Vivo X and the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, but yeah, it is curved for sure. On top left corner, you can see the hole punch selfie shooter. Yeah, this is gonna be very cliche design for this year. The top looks as thin as the S20. Also, the hole is really small, so which is a great thing. On top of all this, they are using AMOLED 90hz screen, which means it will refresh 90 times per second. So yeah, flagship level design and features at the same time. Now they are launching two phones with this design. One is gonna be a mid-ranger with the Snapdragon 765. Those who wanna spend less and get same design, get this mid-ranger. And there's also one with the flagship level Snapdragon 865 CPU. So the one with 765 CPU will be called Motorola One 5G, and the flagship is Motorola One 2020/Moto Edge Plus. And here are the specifications courtesy XGA.
Stay tuned. In the meantime,
so the Moto Edge Plus features a 6.67 inches 10.